What's up, y'all? B-Dub, the Anime Master, is back today. My top anime that deserve a limited edition, collector's edition release on DVD or Blu-ray. Intro start. B-Dub, the Anime Master. B-Dub, the Anime Master. B-Dub, the Anime Master. B-Dub, the Anime Master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the Anime Master. Here we go. So the first anime I want to talk about, you know, by the way, I'm out here, you know, in this great scenery just waiting on the train. I just got off work. But anyway, let me record this video. Anyway, the first anime I'm going to use is Trigun. I believe it's been, you know, long enough for Trigun to get some type of updated release. I believe Trigun needs a Blu-ray release. And I think it would be a good idea if Funimation would have put out a special, you know, collector's edition release on Blu-ray. Like if Funimation can probably get the Japanese, you know, 35mm prints, and then they can do their own transfer, their own high-definition telecine. Because Japan ain't doing it. Because Japan, you know, so far, they just not, didn't, there's no Trigun Blu-ray happening. So anyway, you know, I think that would be a good idea. If Funimation would have put out Trigun, you know, on Blu-ray like that. But, and it's a nice little collected edition. They should have, like, you know, maybe like a replica Vaster Stampede figure or something. Or, I don't know, maybe like that bullet keychain thing that Genion did back when Genion had the rights to Trigun. They can just kind of recreate that again. Maybe make it like more of a high quality kind of thing. You know, like the bullet keychains and etc. And just put it out on Blu-ray, a high definition transfer release, you know. It can be done, you know. Look what Anime Ego, they're doing the Gunsmith cast. They got the Japanese film masters and did their own transfer for a Gunsmith cast Blu-ray. Check out their Kickstarter, by the way, if you want to get Gunsmith cats on Blu-ray. But look what they did. They got the 16mm or 35, I think it's 35mm film, and did their own restoration process, and that looks fucking beautiful. It looks fantastic, you know. I believe Funimation can do that for Trigun, you know. I think that would be pretty cool. That would be pretty awesome. My next anime title I would use is Yu Yu Hakusho. They're coming out with a Yu Yu Hakusho 25th Anniversary Edition Blu-ray box set in Japan. Funimation just got to just pretty much recreate that and dub that upcoming OVA. That would be amazing. That would be boss. I believe that would be absolutely stunning if Funimation did something like that. You know, just put that out. I would buy that in a heartbeat, you know. But yeah, you know, Yu Yu Hakusho deserves a collector's edition release, the whole entire series plus the movies in one big box, you know, for a pretty decent price. Maybe come with the soundtrack, the original anime soundtrack, and the brand new OVA, maybe volume one of the manga. Like, make it like a real big special spectacle type of release, you know what I'm saying? I think that would be great. You know, but anyway, my next anime I would probably use is G Gundam. As of this video, there's no G Gundam special edition release from Right Stuff, because Right Stuff right now has the rights to Gundam. And I believe they put out G Gundam on Blu-ray, and they will. I don't know what month, though. It should be coming out this year. But if they put out, well, not if, when they put out G Gundam on Blu-ray, I want them to put out a special collector's edition release like they did for G Gundam. Not G Gundam, Gundam Wing. Like, something similar to the Gundam Wing edition, but G Gundam related. You know what I'm saying? Because I think G Gundam deserves it. G Gundam is awesome. You know, I can't wait to pick that up on Blu-ray. I'm going to be picking up Gundam, G Gundam's Blu-ray, and the 8th MS team, and some other Gundam stuff on Blu-ray. So stay tuned for some Gundam stuff coming soon, some reviews and etc. But another anime title I believe deserves a special edition release, I would probably say Evangelion, the original Evangelion series. They already have a Blu-ray release in Japan, but as of right now, it's on lockdown because they want to put out those what you call it, the 1.1 movies or whatever, the re-Evangelion, however you want to call them. They want to put out those movies first, the Japanese companies. They want to put those out first. So the original series is on lockdown for some stupid reason, which is stupid in my opinion. I think they should just put out the original series while we're all waiting on the fourth film, whenever the hell that's supposed to come out. But yeah, you know, Evangelion Special Collector's Edition Blu-ray release would be epic. I would have the soundtrack in that. I would include the original Evangelion movies and the current, you know, refilms or whatever. Those as well. And a huge Blu-ray box set, you know. That would be amazing. But that's about it. I do have some other anime titles I believe deserve a special edition release, a collector's edition special release. So yeah, Yu Yu Hakusho, Trigun, and Evangelion and G Gundam deserve it the most, in my opinion. Anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What are your thoughts on what anime do you think deserve a special edition collector's edition release? I am B-Dub, the Anime Master. Check out my Facebook fan page. Follow me on Twitter. Links are in the description. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the Anime Master. Here we go, the Anime Master. Dragon Ball Z, the Anime Master. Here we go, the Anime Master.